kinda hard going stuff a stud. Bree was kinda scared to spark her interest but wanted love. Took 90 degrees. And you can see from Maury's angle that Layla got a man, but she always on bad behavior. It's kinda crazy how life changed. Kat was once a player, now it look like life running game. Creed don't wanna do it, but she really won't please her. Ryan FTM, he got a friend, yo, you should see her.
We lost both of them games.
Man, it ain't even our fault for real.
It really wasn't,
like,
but the communication.
Yes, we would have won both of them games. Straight up, we would. Shit. What's up?
Look at his ass right there, bro.
Oh, yeah, my mama got it.
His ass right there, shit.
Yeah.
Goddamn.
Say, bro, what got your attention like that, fuck?
Nothing, man. It's the goddamn mosquitoes and flies and shit. You know what I'm talking about? Like,
all right.
So check this out. Mm-hmm. I got a client on the way. So I'm gonna go inside. I'm gonna wait on this client.
Alright.
I'm gonna let you know.
Mama waiting on me, Irma.
Man, don't get no trouble, nigga. Say.
Just not calling me back?
I mean, damn, hey to you too, sis. What's up?
Hey, Card, you are always lit with everything. But anyways, how are you and who is this new person?
I mean, I'm straight, but damn, do you really gotta say new person like that? Like, I feel like you low-key trying to call me a hoe.
Because you are one. Anyways, every time you have someone new in your life, I never hear from you. So, who is it?
I've been seeing this girl named Moo or whatever. And I really like her. So, she's not really that new because I've been kicking shit with her. You just ain't better yet. So, y'all gonna
Okay, well, I would love to meet her. And besides, I haven't seen you in a while. And you gotta get my poop anyway. So, I'm down.
You right. So look, check this out. I feel like we can have like a triple date, you know what I'm saying? Like, I'm gonna call my homie, and she gonna bring her girl. You could bring my brother-in-law, and then we can just kick shit like that. Like, it'll be fun.
Okay, well, I'll let you know Quincy is always working, but I'm down.
Right. But look, check this out. My client is here, so I'm gonna call you back, okay?
Okay, love you, bye.
Jersey. Life been illy. Nights been chilly. No one like.
Thank you.
How about you? I'm good.
Oh, you so fine.
All right, anyway, enough of that. So look, babe, we about to go and we about to get caught up on some things, so I'm gonna holler at you later. All right, bye.
So what you playing right here, cuz?
What's up? Man, I'm just playing Madden, cuz. Oh, my fucking cousin is here, dog. What's up?
You already know, the only one, dumb. Yo, how you been?
Man, I've been chilling, man. Like, going to school, working, trying to get this education, so opening these daycares, man. I mean, life is cool, you know? Be straight, man. Can we cool? How about you?
What you been on?
Yeah, bro. Straight up.
I mean, Angel's looking fine on FaceTime.
Man,
where she at?
The fuck is you checking on my woman for, dog? Anyway, let's get you ready, man. Let's go get you settled in and go shoot some pool later with my homies Kai and Cree. Uh-huh. You know how we get down on that pool table, cuz of.
You already know we about to demolish.
Hell yeah, let's go.
What's up?
Alright, so you go ahead to the room back here to the left and you put your bag. Yo, DJ, this Brady. For the fifth time. Look, I know you mad at me, but just give me a chance to explain myself. Call me back. Stop playing, man. Damn, where's Savannah at?
Hey, Bree.
Bama.
What's up?
Hey, they said they got a 30-minute wait, so we're going to have to sit and wait.
So what's been going on? I miss you.
I miss you too.
But I just been working. I've been picking up double shifts and shit. So, you know, mm-hmm. Me getting this paper.
Yeah, right. Whatever. That's not true. Because you never have time for me. You've always had time for me. So what's up? For real. What's going on, Brie?
All right. So, you know what? How about you? Let's go to you first because I'm always first. So what about you and Slim?
Slim, right. Nothing. Stop
now
swerving.
You know
with
Slim,
just, no, stop
trying
with me.
To get at you.
You know Slim is not my cup of tea.
Man, just give that girl a chance.
No. And you trying to swear what I just said. What's up, Brie, for real? What's been going on with you? All
right. So, I was meaning to talk to you. And I've been talking to this girl.
I think I fucked up.
You sure you fucked up? What happened?
Long story.
Hey,
Greg.
I'm trying to go
outside.
You want to
sit
out here? That's cool.
Hello.
Hello.
Who the fuck is that?
Oh, no, it's cool. Just sit out here. Hello. Wait, who the fuck is that? It ain't nobody.
Yeah,
it ain't nobody.
Okay, well.
Don't even know.
Okay, well, what's going on with the girl then?
It is a lot, man. It's a long story. I'm going to have to run down and tell you. But you know what? I got to go to the bathroom real quick, so. I'm about to check to see if my section ready, okay?
I'll be back. Hurry up, because I'm ready to go inside.
You mind going to the
bathroom
real quick to get my bag?
Yeah.
Hey. Because you like studs. You don't even like males.
Who are you?
That don't matter. I'm just letting you know. She likes studs.
It does matter because you walked over here to talk to me about my best friend. So again, who the fuck are you?
Like I said, that don't even matter because she likes fucking studs. She does not like that.
Look, first of all, I don't know who the fuck you think you are coming over here telling me about my best friend, but you real messy right now.
Like I said,
you
should cock the fuck out.
She's messy. She's mad.
Brie.
She's
no,
mad.
No, wait. Don't Look. Lie to me. What the fuck is going on?
Just go home. Cool off. I will call you later. Let me handle it, okay?
All right. You better call me too. Wait, hold up. I wasted my gas and shit and I'm hungry. So
You paying for my food. Let's go. Look, I only got a card. I don't have no
That's
cash.
That's fine. I'll take that. Thank you. And you better fucking call me later, too.
Really?
Fuck, man. It's always something. Shit.
Hello?
Hello? Is this Bree? Oh, what's up? How you doing? You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. Just some shit, but
how are you?
Okay.
Alright, I was just calling you to see if you wanted to meet up for a game of ball tomorrow or something. Got your message and figured we can link up and talk then.
Alright, well, I'll see you then. Send me the address. Okay.
Alright then, that's what's up. Okay. Shit, what the fuck this shit gonna be about? It goes nothing.
I got you, but it's funny because she got a wife.
No.
Yeah, but she, every time I see her, she always flirting with me, bro.
Well, maybe they trying to get like a little threesome situation. I did one of those.
What?
Let me tell you, it's awesome. What a wife look like?
Man, I don't know, but I'm going to find out tonight, you know? So,
well, I mean, if you don't want to do anything, you can get her number, you know, and give me her number as well. You was going to get other people's number the other day anyway.
I had to get his number, man. Like, come on, man. I couldn't let Shorty go. I mean, he was looking right, you know? So, that's what I'm into now, T. You know that?
Oh, that's a thing now?
I mean, for me it is, but, you know,
okay.
I want to try something new, man. Like, you know?
Oh, well, when you said try something new, I thought she was talking about dark skin girl.
I mean, I like dark skin. I like red skins. But, I mean, I'm trying to go outside the box now. Like, I'm just, you know, I just want to get it right this time. You know?
So that means you're not really interested in the situation that they got going on. So I can see what's going on.
I mean, that's why I got you. You know what I mean? And I got you. So I go over there, deliver these dishes, see what's going on with that. I definitely got you because you can definitely have both of them because I'm definitely not interested. I mean, but she is a cute one. You know, she's very beautiful. I mean, I wish I was interested, but I'm not because she gives me so much play. But hey, I'm just not interested. You know what I mean?
What are y'all eating over there? Y'all got fish and what?
Man, we got some salmon. I'm going to make them some lemon pepper salmon. I'm going to make them some homemade mashed potatoes and some. You know, spinach.
Okay, cool. Well, if you don't get their numbers, definitely bring me a to go blade.
I got you.
No,
man.
I'm serious.
I got you.
No, for real.
But every time we meet up and shit, you ain't got no money. You always hungry. You always. What's up, T?
Grown people out here too. It's starving children in America, including me.
Good, huh? Yeah. You bailed out on me last time we was at the bar, man.
What? See, what had happened was. Yeah, so what
you don't even know what had happened was. That's what you don't know what had happened was. Your ass ain't had never had no money. Okay. That's what had happened.
Well, I try to do better. I got a lot of women, but they don't ever feed me.
And you got too many women to be broke.
Well,
I'm here for you 100%. So,
so
if you ain't got that, of course I'm
gonna bring you. Misconstrue my smile, cause I'm a villain. I'm focused on my paper, stay the fuck up out my feelings. I don't sweat a soul, you know how many coming after. Plenty options in my wardrobe, I get full. Dapper, hey. Pressure, 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 applying major pressure. I am a villain, call me Heath Ledger. Pressure, 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 applying major pressure. I am a villain, call me Heath Ledger. This is my drowning pool, coming for bodies. Wanna play Two-Face, you end up like Harvey. Ain't talking about Steve, I'm referring to Dent. Damage is done, it's too late to repent. Said I couldn't have it, I won every sin. I don't fuck with these who's try to defense. Hate on me now when I ain't even rich. Can't be too vulnerable, end up like Mitch. Paying a fool, you a riot off. I don't take no nights off. I'm fueled off vendettas. I don't let bygones be bygones. I don't mind being a culprit, cause this money is dirty and corporate. No yes men around me. Rasputin, just hate no orbit. No bandwagon. I've been woke. I barely trust my kinfolk. And if you want to rent.
Hey, Mari, I don't believe we got Kai ass to come out though, man.
Man, for real though.
No, like, y'all do not have to do me like that.
He's back, man.
I can't. Exactly.
Anyway,
look, so
this is
my cousin Dom.
That's Kareem. What's
going
on, Dom?
That's Kai.
Yeah. All right. So. Y'all know y'all about to get y'all ass.
Yeah, we see. Let's check it out. Mario ass can't play no fucking pool.
Whatever, man. Like, we'll see.
You know there ain't no losing in our blood, cuz. I got you.
Kai, don't make me lose, man.
Come on. You know I'm a bullshit.
You better be. Anyway,
pressure, pressure, applying major pressure. I am a villain, call me Heath Ledger. I spend a check and get it right back. And I'm hating, don't like that. We in V-Live, but don't green guys. If you wondering where your wife at. And that's life, boy, c'est la vie. And none of you just can f*** with me. Your girl said she wanna leave the club with me. Bring your friend along, through his company. I'm heavily under the influence. I don't even think about it, I just do it. And if in God we trust, for the money we lust. They label us notorious. And that status quo with my skin black. Guess that means I'm selling crap. Tell America to do the right thing and get them 40 acres in a mule bag. Man, hold up. Wait, that was too deep. I don't need to.
Bring it on. You see pool sharks? And
she's okay, y'all. Oh, for real?
I don't know if y'all really want to meet her though, because Cal said the bitch is crazy.
Man, look. Hell no. Chill, man. Like, I still like her.
She crazy, dog.
I still like her.
Anyway, look. Anyway, for real, I can't talk. I'm in a pretty sticky ass situation myself.
What you saying? You and Angel about to break up?
No, me and Angel are not together. I mean, you know, we just going with the fuck.
Nigga, y'all are together.
Y'all together.
Anyway, look. So check this shit out. I've been seeing this woman, right?
A woman, huh?
Yeah, man, grown ass woman. I'm really feeling her ass, dog. Like, she is a grown ass woman, dog. Like, we only with each other. There ain't no nagging, no questioning my whereabouts, man. Like, man, shit is cool as fuck.
Okay, so what's the issue? Like, I feel like all you gotta do is just drop Angel.
Drop her.
Because clearly you got somebody else.
Man,
already.
Look, it's not that fucking easy, right? So, look, this is the problem right here. Check this shit out.
What's the problem?
She's married.
Oh, hell no. Married, nigga?
Yeah, man.
Hey, your ass ain't shit, nigga. And when Angel find out, she gonna fuck you up.
Angel ain't gorgeous shit, bro.
Sound like Angel need a new booty.
Okay. Man, whatever, cuz, man. No, whatever. She ain't gonna do shit.
Speaking of Angel, though, right? So, I wanna invite y'all to dinner. Me and my
boo,
you know what I'm saying?
Fuck that, get to go on a double date.
Nigga, stop hating, man. Right, okay, but
you're married ass. Go ahead, man.
So look, you gonna bring her, I'm gonna bring my boo. And I'm gonna call my sister. Me and my boo, that's her name. Don't joke about it. I'm gonna call my sister and husband so they can come to me. Cause this is my sister's first time ever meeting a woman. I just don't wanna be by myself, for real.
I mean, that's cool.
And nigga, when the hell did you get a sister? Nigga, I've been having a sister. She's just older than us, so, I mean, you get to be her too. Sure.
I don't know what's up.
Fine.
Let's hurry up. Let's finish this game, cause I got a company coming up to the house tonight. They gotta get a hair done. Gotta get cute.
Y'all know how I do. Check this out. Y'all still about to lose though.
Nobody's about to lose though.
We saw your fucking action, dog.
Come on, cousin. We got him.
Oh, that's in the room. Okay, I see you showing out. It smells good.
Thank you. What's up, baby?
Hi, baby. How you doing?
Not much. Good, good. How's your day?
That's good. You about to go get ready?
I'm about to get ready. Let me wash my hands. I'll be right back.
No problem.
Told me so much about you.
Okay, y'all, let's eat.
We're about to say the prayers.
Grace the table, baby. This is your house.
I know that's right. In the name of Jesus, we pray. God's good, good meat. Let's eat.
Amen.
Oh my God. Yo.
That's just really good.
Yeah.
Yeah. I told you you should meet him.
Yeah, I hear you.
I don't want those pipes no more.
I have a whole bunch of pipes.
My pipe's strong.
Cheers to the pipe.
My pipe's real strong.
My pipe.
Drink up.
We drunk. Hey,
drink your wine, baby.
Drink your wine. I'm drinking.
No, finish your wine.
I'm drinking.
That's your father, right?
It was good. You did good, man.
You
did real good.
It was real good.
Simone will never cook like that.
Never. I came last Sunday. It wasn't like that.
Where you was at? Hey man, what you do to get the attention of my wife and she won't stop talking about your ass?
Oh my God, babe, shut up. No, I don't.
I just be being me, you know what I mean? I think she cool. I think both of y'all cool. You know? You ain't too bad yourself, but for real, like she really like you.
No, for real.
Why you ain't never say nothing?
It's okay. I didn't think you would be down with what I'm trying to do.
You know a closed mouth don't get fed.
Hell yeah. Y'all stay right here. I'm gonna be right back. I'm going to the bathroom. Come on, Cree. Just for Simone. Babe! Babe! Ryan! Babe!
Chilling in the backseat, rain pouring while we rolling downtown in a taxi. Cruising the big city, ain't trying to be rude, but your big titties got me in the mood. And you ain't even gotta tell me what you wanna do. Cause I can see it in your eyes how you want me. It's cool, I want you too. Mary Jane making me wanna marry you. Speeding in these lanes got me forgetting. If we crash and I would end up regretting. If I don't kiss you, so let's make it last. Taking risks up while we moving fast. If you like it, I ain't gotta ask. Because your answer's pouring out, you soaking up your pants. Using my tongue to appease. And it's crazy cause I ain't even got on my knees. My words just penetrating your thoughts, making you weak. So imagine when bragging ceased. Then tongue and clip, finally me, finally me, finally me. That would be a standing ovation in need. The taxi driver driving straight, but he stays sneaking his peaks. He would wanna stop to stand on his feet, getting drenched in the rain while your juices stay drenching me. We living on edge while we driving, taking risks with no beds. Are we crazy instead? Getting thrilled by taking risks could be dead. Speeding backseat of this taxi, no control while I'm giving you head. Taxi confessions, hopefully live to be spread. Or how we made love on a highway hydroplaning, which led, ain't it, which led. Two more things to be said. A little more details to my story, now I finally confess. Yes, getting these secrets off my chest. How my taxi ride through the city was a little more than me paying the check. To me, this was a blessing. I hope these people don't judge me when they realize we just met. These are my taxi confessions.
Too much to even walk away, you know? Situations like that is hard, but at the end of the day, you just gotta do you. Why are you gonna be okay? And
what's that supposed to mean?
Look, Angel, be happy. Do you. That's all I'm saying.
I guess. I don't know. We'll see on that. But thank you for listening to me complain, and I'm sorry I woke you up again.
It's okay. Anytime you want to talk, you know I'm here.
Oh, you're so sweet, Dom. Thank you.
What y'all need to talk about?
Hey, baby. Nothing. I just came to get something to drink, and we just started talking about life. That's all.
Guzzo, we gotta find you a boo while you're here. You can't be getting on my girl hugs.
Baby, ain't nobody getting on your hugs. Anyways, maybe I can introduce you to my best friend, Bia. Like, she's my best friend. You'll love her.
Vita, who's that?
Oh yeah, you don't like Vita. That's her best friend, bro. She cool.
Wait. What does she even look like?
Me? Bro, when I say she good, she good.
Okay, I guess. Maybe we can all just go to the park tomorrow. I'll give her a call when I wake up. You down?
All right, it's cool.
Cool.
All right, cool. Come on, let's get back to bed, babe. All right, good night, babe.
Night down.
Bye.
Nerves.
Oh man, fucking stupid. Talking about your fucking sister. That don't look like your fucking sister.
That look like your sister? What sister? Bitch, where? Drive!
Oh, fuck.
The fuck?
Does she wanna look at me?
You know she called me a bitch, and you just gonna let her talk to me like that?
She called me a whole bitch. Like, I'm supposed to be your lady friend and you don't even defend me. Like, you're a weak bitch.
Cree! What the fuck is going on? I just saw a cop with some bitch named Moo sitting there smacking up on her and shit. Yes, was beating her big ass. Bruh, I'm telling you, I'm not playing. Alright, call me back.
official, but it's way too soon. But don't get it confused. I want you.
What's up, DJ?
Hey,
look good.
Thank you.
Want to shoot some shoots?
Shoot some shots.
Yeah, we can shoot, but look, I ain't played since high school, so you gonna have to take it easy on me. Outside so we can talk.
Okay, but we're not talking. Let's talk.
Yeah, let's talk then. So, look, I told you, I'm sorry about what happened the other night. It's just this whole stud thing, it just new to me. But I do know that I like you, and I just want you to be patient with me and just give me a second chance.
This the thing though, Bree.
I hear you and everything you're talking about, you're saying, but how do I know that you're being honest? Like, I ain't got no time to waste. I ain't about to have my feelings toyed with, and I'm damn sure not to be your secret. Nobody
but you
else
gotta
is.
Be my secret though.
Right. If you're so serious, then when you gonna tell Savannah?
I'm gonna tell Savannah. You just don't worry about that.
When,
but what I have to do to prove to you that I'm serious?
No, you tell me. What you gonna do?
How about this?
My name is Bree, and I like studs, and I don't give a fuck who knows. Is that good enough for you? Is that good enough?
Do it more time for me. I don't need that.
But now, look, they everybody heard. So what's up? So you gonna give me another shot or not?
But it's way too soon. But don't get it confused. I want you. But right now it's shit that I'm trying to do. Yeah, baby, I get me way, way more attention. But right now I got a limit to how much I can give you. But that don't mean I don't care. That just means I'm trying to get somewhere and get some things done. So I can be someone you can be proud of.
Hey,
yo, make sure you got before it get dark, because me and Angel about to go have dinner with Kai and her girlfriend and her sister and her husband. I ain't trying to be late, man.
Okay.
Hey.
What?
Don't be having no holes up in my car either, man.
I think about that.
No, for real, bro.
Bye, cuzzo.
All right, whatever. This show is bad.
This
recent
Supreme Court case.
Hey, what you watching? I don't know. I'm sure. Sit down. Let me talk to you.
What you gonna talk about? Everything all right?
It has predicated for me for years.
Yeah. Not really. About the other night with Ryan. I mean, would you like this nigga or something?
What you mean? I thought you was okay with what happened.
I mean, I was, but something just don't sit right with me about him. And your ass was way too comfortable fucking that nigga. I mean, I know I agreed to it and everything, but
you
You ain't waste no time. You jump right up on that dick.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Are you serious? That's what we go. I could have sworn. So it's all right when you watching this nigga blow my fucking back out.
No, don't fucking
but it's an issue
me.
Once your insecurity set in. So is that what the fucking issue is?
Yeah, okay.
You got a problem watching my body respond to this nigga? Or is it that you wanted to fucking feel it too?
Shut the fuck up, Simone, for you fuck up something good. Man, see, I knew I shouldn't have entertained that freaky shit that you wanted to do. But you liked it. Yeah, okay. That man you lusting over ain't really a fucking man. That shit you was feeling ain't real. You got broke off by the same shit I be breaking you off with. That was a trans man, Simone, with your dumb ass. Man, I'm out of here. You better leave that nigga alone, or this marriage is over. And you forgot your fucking shoes!
What she said to you?
Started with an argument and ended with a she can have you. She say I give her all my time. I ask her when I got the time to. The insecurity.
Yo, Savannah, it's Creed. I'm on my way to your house, man. Me and Simone just got into it. I'm over this shit, man. Hurry up. Answer the fucking phone. Call me back, please.
She said, I try to tell her that she is. She said she don't believe that shit, 'cause she ain't really seeing it. She told me they could have you. She said she told me they could have you. I try to tell her she the only one, but she don't feel like she the only one.
Something and
anyway,
then say nothing.
Anyway, bro, where your sister at?
Shit. Walking up right now.
Oh, shit.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, I thought I saw somebody. Yeah.
Bro, what's going on? Man, I gotta go, bro.
The fuck?
I'm cramping real bad, bro.
Just
I think my
period
about to come. Hey, look, tell your sister I'm sorry. I'll meet up with her next time.
I don't. Get home safe, bro. Let me know when you make it.
Damn!
What's up, sis?
Hey. Molly made this shit, got people waiting and stuff. She all inside waiting and stuff.
Yeah, but who was that?
Oh, that was just somebody walking out. I was asking her who do the dress.
Oh, okay. Well, your brother found me.
Yes, my bro. What's up, babe? It's good to see you, man. It's good to see you.
Let's go meet this girl. Come on, man.
Smoke some loud. I'm feeling your presence right now. The truth when I'm speaking out loud. Tell her don't bring a friend because three is a crowd. What you waiting on? You know I've been patient. What you waiting on? You know I'm your favorite. So let's get it started. I keep putting my hands on your body. It's me, you, and it's drink.